fucking with that hip hop hard overseas, man. They like the original hip hop shit. You feel me? You filming this shit?
What I'm hitting for?
In 3 days and shit.
You know, I keep hearing about it. Yeah. Like, I gotta really listen to it.
It's dope, but it ain't. You know what I'm saying? He clowning them niggas. They deserve to be clowned.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, since you record, this is dedicated to, you know, all the rappers that's out right now and shit. You know what I'm saying? I bought a shirt for y'all because, you know. I bought a shirt for all the rappers, you know, because y'all is.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Because that raw shit, you know, we about to go in with Block. That's for the rappers.
Yeah.
You know. But.
Yeah, just changing now.
Yeah,
just,
man.
Just leaving that little Pump shit and going.
Yo, that little Pump kid, yo, he pissed me off, bro. Like.
What you doing?
I'm tired of these young kids talking mad shit.
Yeah.
And then soon somebody get back at them, they want to throw in their, oh, J. Cole, you know, getting hyped up talking shit to a 17-year-old. Bruh, you act like a grown man. Be a grown man.
Yeah.
Yo, he actually said that shit. That's why I stay off that internet shit, man. How you going to talk shit like you a grown man? You a gangster. How you talking, you know, and then when some gangsters come at you, oh, I'm only 9 years old.
Yeah.
You know, but you slamming doors, fucking bitches. That's why we changed Jay-Z's album from 444 to Whore, Whores, Whores.
Yep.
That's for these young niggas. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Really dumb, yo, with that shit. Welcome to Big Bank Studio, the greatest engineer. I'm bringing him with me no matter what. God blessing is coming. I got to grab my dude. I'm saying it right here on camera. I might look a little crazy, but it's the studio shit.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Block coming with me. For real. How Dave Chappelle said for shizzle. I miss that shit.
Where the bull, man?
And try not to get the can, you know what I'm saying? Because unless they're giving us an endorsement, fuck them. Because it's what's in, but you lose more than you gain. If you ever gonna hustle, man, fuck it. You might as well just try to
go all
hustle.
Out.
Yeah, get a fucking truckload of shit. Cause the time is the same.
Yeah.
Exactly.
You feel me, Block? I know, Block. No.
One bag of weed is still getting charged 150 grams. 50 grams is.
Is it?
What's that, 2.5 ounces?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Like, what the
Block
fuck?
Know what I'm talking about. That's no, what made it? Me stop that shit. I was like, man, this shit is stupid.
I think it's 2 grams in the car now.
Like, who really, you know what I'm saying?
The guys are flashy.
Nickel and dime
yeah,
this
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, man,
but still, like, I can't have more than 2 grams.
You still gonna get arrested.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Still gonna go to jail.
That shit's in the way.
Juice, don't post it out, don't post it out.
whatever you do. Don't post it up, don't post it up. Killing these streets, a humble man is on demand. Know the Birdman, like Lil Wayne. Birth name, mind your fucking business. Raw Webb, bitch. Streets heavy like a Chevy full of bass. Watch the cops like Instagram or Facebook. They hunting a bitch. If you don't know who I am, then Google me, bitch. Say what you want, I don't care when death mixed in our ass. Pop, pop, not grandpa. Heavy metal, let's go, let's go. I'ma grab him in the pussy like trap, trap, trap.
Web. I would like to welcome these motherfuckers. Guys surfing, working, thinking, Cadillac Lincolns, Raw She Web. Sky surfing, working, thinking, Cadillac Lincolns, Raw She Web. I guess internet's dudes confused. Hard looks brings out heaters. Shit so crazy, Miley Cyrus looks like Justin Bieber. But Bieber got two heaters, two chains. Took it to the local theater. Now we're A-plus student chilling in a freezer. We live like that, fuck a pound and a hug. Instagram it, get damn it, do damage. Like doing 100 in a school zone. I'm playing Russian roulette for a Rolex. Or trying to kick it to a dime with some stank ass crap. Little nigga talk with your chest, Kevin Hart. Fire like I'm smoking with Snoop.